pre-Christmas rush is on for the police, but it's one they'd far rather avoid. For this traffic unit, which works out of Wembley and covers much of West London, Christmas often means mopping up the after effects of drinking and driving. The first crash of a long night. The drivers are breathalysed as a matter of routine. In this case, both test negative. Public attitudes to being stopped and breathalysed vary greatly, but tonight the patrolmen of 6 Area West meet with a positive response.
I don't mind at all, because I had one small drink, but that's all. That's, you know, so I've got no fears about it. I wish there was more of it, to tell you the truth. Might, you know, stop a few accidents.
You think people should drink and drive?
No, there's no need. You know, I mean, I go clubbing it quite often and I always take a cab. You know, I've had too many close shows myself. It's brought it home to me, especially this time of year.
As the festive season continues, drivers can expect more of this. Radar checks and, where vehicles are suspected of speeding, a seasonal breath test. This driver tested negative, as did all those in our film. Police say they don't want to put the dampeners on London's festive spirits, but they know from bitter experience that as the Christmas drinks go down, accidents on the capital's roads are sure to go up.